Well, I did not make the UAE. The line was moving a little bit slower than what they told me, so I had to leave because we're going to Japan.
Thank you. That's my avatar.
Expo is going to be in Osaka, Japan, and the first floor apparently is what it's going to look like, so I don't know what we're going to see. This should be interesting.
I hope that Expo 2025 Osaka Kansai will also inspire future scientists who will be the new bearers of humanity's progress to help us solve many issues.
My thoughts on the Japan Pavilion. There were some really cool things in there, but there's a lot of strange things, the things I didn't understand, even with the voice guide that they give, and that they track you. They use the same technology as the German pavilion does, and so it was interesting, but at the same time, I was a little bit confused about some things, but I guess it has like that Japan kind of spin on it, where everything's just a little different in Japan, so it was pretty cool. I think that would probably break into my top five, so that would change my top five video. I would say maybe fourth or fifth pavilion in my top five.